at my shows, I take Play-Doh, and I just shed it with Play-Doh. And it always gets them to ask a question because they're always asking, why do you have Play-Doh sitting there? So you take your Bimmer crinkle cutter and just cut off a piece of the bottom of the biscuit, and then you take your crinkle cutter and go all the way around the biscuit like that. Take this piece here, put half on the bottom, half on the top, squeeze, and you
God, how cute.